We can find the value of e by investigating the function y equals a to the power of x and its derivative. The equation of the gradient function is y equals a to the power of x log a. So it crosses the y-axis at y equals log a. Use the constant controller to change the value of a. Zoom in and change the value of a until the gradient function lies on top of the original. What is the value of a to 4 decimal places? What is the value of log a for this value of a? Set a equals e in the constant controller.